Hey guys, what's up? Trumier, and today we actually have a song off of my Patreon. So make sure to go check out my Patreon down below. It's gonna be the first link down there. And today, because of our amazing Patreon user Samir Anad, we're gonna listen to Rings and Roses by Dabin. So make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, make sure to go check out the Patreon. You get exclusive stuff. Just go check it out. It's a $1 and a $5 monthly thing. Not too much, but obviously I know during these times you don't have to, because I'm not going to force anyone to buy my Patreon, because that'd just be dumb. But just a little reminder, it is there, and I do take recommendations from there on top of anything. So yeah, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe, go check out the Patreon. You guys know the vibes, good vibes only. You guys know the grind, true grind only. And Dabin, Rings and Roses, let's get to it.
Looking up to the stars, waiting on a dream you've been sold.
Okay.
Doesn't matter who you are, anyone can.
Wait, this is an Anki remix. This isn't the right one. I need to find a normal one. Retake it. Rings lyric video feature Carter Brent. Hopefully this is the right one. No remix. Oof. Already such a different vibe. It's insane, huh? That remix did sound pretty good though.
Looking up to the stars, waiting on a dream you've been sold. Doesn't matter who you are, anyone can make it, that's what you're told. Cause they wanna go and build you up, so we can watch you fall. Then they go ahead and build you up, and we all are too far. All the rings and roses gone to your head. Cameras and poses up there instead.
Dude, this song's insane. Wait, what? What? The only reason why they build you up because they want to see you fall? Oh my god, cameras and posters and... Oh, wait.
I miss you, where are you now? You know in the end that they all fall through. All the rings and roses gone to your head. Cameras and poses up there instead. I miss you, where are you now? You know in the end that they all fall down.
Great use of the guitar. Great use. Dude, what the hell? This is kind of insane. This is about, like, I don't know, becoming something, but not becoming the right thing. You're just doing it because everyone else says you can, even though that might not be what you want. It's what I'm getting from it, maybe? I don't know. Yep, okay, there it is. Seeing throughout this fame, I can barely see who you are. That's the thing, you gotta stay humble. You gotta stay you. Even if you change, even if your content changes based off like what you first started doing, you know, your dreams can always be different from the start to the end. You know what I'm saying? Like, you could be dreaming of, I don't know, writing a book, but next thing you know, you might be writing a journal for something that you still love. But you gotta be you. You gotta stay you, man. You gotta be humble. You gotta love yourself. You gotta love the people around you. You can't just think for yourself. You know, obviously think for yourself to the extent of you're doing it for you so you can get better. So yes, there's tough decisions you're gonna have to make. But that aspect, do it for yourself. But make sure to, you know, if your career has fan base or your career has people that you have to work with, make sure you care for them. Make sure you're doing all the stuff for them. So, you know, it's just, yeah, it's just the way it goes.
By these waves, last one hit and took you too far. Cause they wanna go and build you up and take you far away.
Never seem to hear a lot from you. You never call these days.
Yep.
All the rings and roses gone to your head. Cameras and poses up there instead. I miss you, I miss you. Where are you now? You know in the end that they...
This is really just about fame, man. This is about fame. This is about fame and how fame can change somebody for the worst. It is.
All the rings and roses gone to your head. Cameras and poses up there instead. I miss you, I miss you. Where are you now? You know in the end that they all fall down.
I do like the guitar, and it kind of reminds me of, like, a Son Holo type of song. But, I mean, Dabin, I haven't listened to much of you, so, you know, this might be your sound, too. It's nice. It's really, really nice. The guitar is very, very nice. I do really, really like the guitar. It's just there in your face.
You know in the end that they all fall down.
Alright, and that was Dabin Rings of Roses featuring Connor Breen. Great song. Yet again, thank you, Ahmad, for the recommendation. So yeah, go check out the Patreon, guys. It's fun over there. I talk to you guys. I'm probably going to do some motivational speeches and stuff only on my Patreon. So go check that out. You know, you can even give it a follow without doing a Patreon, I think. I'm going to be texting on there. I'm going to do, you know, some fun stuff there for everyone. Fun stuff with just Patreon people. It's going to be great. So yeah, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe. You guys are amazing. I love you guys. You guys are the grind. True grind, journey. You guys are the vibes. Good vibes only. And I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day, morning, and night. Bye.